We're here, it's Brightona 2017 on the Brighton seafront, Madeira Drive.
It's the 1st of October and this morning it was very windy and very wet, but it has not dampened anybody's spirits. There's loads of bikes down here on the seafront.
Even the jet skis are on the sea, everybody's getting their engines ready. The bands have already started playing, the stalls are here. It's going to be rock and roll.
Custom bike show for Brightona.
It's one of the highlights of the show and some of the bikes are unbelievable. I don't believe for a second any of them are actually real rideable motorbikes, but apparently they are.
It's where you can come and see a bike if you wanted to know what kind of bike you'd ride after the end of the world.
Mad Max style.
Apocalypse kind of style. It's the kind of place you can come find out what kind of bike you would ride if it was the 50s or if you were
on space.
Monster.
On space, going to space. Right. Right, we've just walked away from the bands to have a wee break. A lot of people don't know that Brightona is actually a charity event for the Sussex Heart Foundation.
What happens is you can make donations if you're on foot, and all bikes pay £5 entry when they come in down on Madeira Drive, which means that they can raise money for really important life-saving equipment.
It's a really, really good charity event, and anything involved motorbikes is good for my book. Loads of people think that I take my cues from Billy Connolly and ride a trike, and I don't, but now that I see where I go, I might like to let it ride a trike. Quite cool. Brightona, metaphorically and physically.
We've said hello to Indian, who got an amazing array of bikes down here today. We had a little glance at the live music, we saw the Blues Brothers, and we had a look at some of the jewels that were down here today.
And so, like every single kind of bike you can possibly imagine. It's been a great day despite the terrible weather.
Those people still turned out. If you're